Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. Let's go onwards.
The front.
Wait. Just gonna play that. If you don't mind. I was gonna say, you might want to move from there, husband. Nope. Where are they coming from? How many people do they have working on this thing? Stay away from me. Too many husks. Too much husky. Too much husky. Okay, are we good? We are not. No!
Combat throws away.
Come on, Garrus. That's dead bodies. Wait a minute. Gasp! I wonder who it could be! Herp da derp.
This might be useful.
Yeah, it's very useful. Even though I think I've maxed out most of my damage at this point.
Ahead of us.
Hi. It's like, nope, 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 nope. Oh, balls. Not these guys again! No! Oh, balls. No! I believe that I am faster than your drones, Ollie. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. No! It's like, no! It's Ollie! Oh, this is a bad. Get up. Are you guys using the right weapons? No, you are not. You use this. You use this.
Understood.
Get off my husband.
Weapons ready.
Off the husband. Good. My husband. Oh boy. Oh, balls. Why are there so many of those things? Make them go away! Make them go away! Nope. Too many huskicles. Too many. You guys just, get off me! Is that all of them? I do believe so. Work.
Chandanov said the ship was dead. We trusted him. He was right. But even a dead god can dream.
You're covered in blood.
A real god is a verb. Not some old man with magic powers. It's a force. It warps reality just by being there. It doesn't have to want to. It doesn't have to think about it. It just...
Why are you covered in blood?
It's too late. The god's mind is gone, but it still dreams. He knows now. He's tuned in on our dream. If I close my eyes, I can feel him. I can feel every one of us.
Indoctrinated! Everybody's indoctrinated. It's an indoctrination party and everyone's invited. No, I need that- oh, gosh darn it, Nappa. That one. What's in here?
What's this?
Oh, I needed that, actually.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth used them on Eden Prime.
That's a bad.
See how the room's arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
That doesn't seem right. No one in their right mind would want this.
You heard the logs? They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated.
That's bad.
We can't help these people now, but we won't let the machines use their corpses like this.
Yes! What I said. Where am I going? Did I... Where go? What does? This way! Okay. I didn't know that they called them dragon teeth. I don't remember them calling them that. But okay. That one goes there, and this one goes... Poof! Right about there. Whee! Open the door.
Equalizing pressure with exterior conditions. Remember,
what?
Safety is everyone's concern. We have gone 5 days without a workplace death.
5 days! Mostly because there hasn't been anyone on here in 5 days. Geth is helpful. Just like, wait a minute. He is wearing Normandy stuff, Shepherd Commander. He is wearing Normandy plate armor on his arm.
The sniper was a Geth. Since when do Geth talk to Organs?
Since this one, apparently. Well, maybe he has more Geth inside him. Because he said the more Geth there are, the smarter they get. Hey, you get off my sister! My sister. So many husks. How many people do they have in this research station? No. Off my husband. This is going to be a difficult, isn't it? I'm going to go if it's going to be a difficult. Oh, up here. Fine! Be that way. Oh, no. Nope! I'm just gonna say nope. I'll just, yeah, nope! Pile of nope. Pile of nope. Oh hey, there's a husk. Das husk. Das husk. Being abiotic makes everything easier during this. Because you can kill everything. With a warp. Nope. You stay away from my sister. Sorry, Tali. Saz. Oh, balls. I'm just gonna... I like this idea. Okay, enough wasting of that one. You know what? Haven't used that in a while. And I love myself some sniper bullets. No! Okay, it's dead. Good. I need bullets. Oh, here we go. Now I can access the terminals. Can I get... Yep, I can. Okay, taking that. If and you don't mind.
Hostile spotted.
Where? Hi guys! Why it takes so many bullets to do this? No! Stay away from me.
Firing a high impact shot!
Ow! Hi. First I was like, what in the world? Oh god! This is a bad. Ow. No, stop. Ow. Get off me. Ow. That was a bad off.
That one hit.
Off the people. I'll just be taking this. If and you don't mind. Where did that Geth guy go? This is Abad. Am I correct? I'm correct. This is Abad. No. Uh-oh. Don't even care. You guys take care of this, guys. I'll take care of the big one. That was a bad shot. Oh, balls. Nope. Stay away from me. We left Garrus behind. We left Garrus behind. This is a bad. Oh, there he is. Okay, good. Ow. You're a jerk. They come from behind. Sorry, Tali. Poof. There he is. Oh, hi there. Why are there so many of them? No. Oh, whoops. No.
Combat drone ready.
Thanks, Tali. Okay. Something is pinging in my brain that this particular area is an area that is hard. So we're going to save. Because I don't think I've had an autosave in a while. Okay. Oof. Need these. This is a bad. Definitely a bad. Yep. Don't care, kill it! Ow! Ow! Bad. Nope! Nope!
Combat drone away.
No, honey buns. Okay, that was easier than I thought it would be. Probably because I'm more insanely higher level. I probably spoke too soon. Die, please. Hey, you. Hey, Husk. In the belly.
Yes!
Oh, they're husks. Husk! Itchy nose. This is a bad. Definitely a bad. Definitely a bad. No. Just no.
Get ready to fight.
There it is. Nope. No.
They threw my shields.
Ow. Jerk face. Ha 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 ha. Hey, wait. Ha ha. I just keep walking right into it. Nope. He's gonna do the thing. Oh, no, he's not. Never mind. Hey, you! Die, please. I have a single bullet left. I have a single... There we go. That worked. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? In the butt. Kill it in the butt.
Then we get off the ship fast.
Should be, being the operative word here, Tali. There's that. So that one goes there. This one goes... Oh, that's close. There we go. Okay. I'm always scared that when they're that close, then I'm accidentally gonna hit the other one, which would be a bad. Take it!
This must be it.
So that...
Now we just have to get out of here. Hi there, Mr. Geth. Dude, there's some reapers behind, or some husks behind you. GG! Well, the Geth got clocked. Wait, that wouldn't take out a Geth. That would not take out a Geth. Lies and slander.
They should soften them up.
But that way I can't do anything about that yet. Okay, fine. Hi there. I'm just gonna do that. Why not? That's bad. Ha! They seem to be having some technical difficulties over there. Hi, Tali. How you doing? I'm just gonna... yeah. Oh, I heard a thing! No, 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 no. Hey! Get off me!
Concussive shot ready.
This button.
I love
this one. Ow. That was not very nice. Okay, that's all of my ammunition for that gun. We're just gonna keep getting attacked. We're probably just gonna keep getting attacked. Taking that. Hello. Bye bye. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Ha! 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 You done goofed. Hey, you get off my sister from another species, mister. Oh, hi there. How you doing? Thank you, Garrus. We should probably help Tali over here. Nope. 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 Just gotta... yeah, let's not. Let's just not. Please. You know, this is the point where I need this. Get off my people! Hey, you! Bonk! Just take them out for me, please. Thank you. Oh, hey, the Reaper Core. Bonk, 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 bonk! Oh, the ammunition! Okay. Got this!
Behind us.
This how many husks are there?! For realsies now. Hi there. No. And of course, there's one right next to me. And here, I see that that says wall safe bypass. Nope. Also nope. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away from my face! My face is beautiful and will be unscarred by you husk creatures! Uh-oh. This is a bad. No! You guys stay there. I'll be over here. Making no noise and pretending that I don't exist. Wait. Bum bum. Bum bum. Almost got it! Yes! I got it before something came over and stabbed me! Okay. I need this. Garrus, in my way. And dead? Explosion! We should probably take this guy.
Shepard, you want something done with that Geth? It's still intact.
Leave it.
Take
there.
It with us.
You know what they are. If it gets into Normandy's computers,
then Edie can shut it down.
You said it yourself. No one's ever found one intact.
That's true, but I'm not sure it's worth the risk, Shepard.
Definitely
no
worth the risk.
No time to debate it, Tali. Come on.
Let's take it. How did they knock out a Geth anyway? It just got punched.
Open the port side airlock.
Aye, aye. We're taking a Geth with us.
Just toss it. Go, Tali, go! Go, Tali, go!
go, go! Let's go feed my fish. Before my fish get murdered. Because that would be a bad. That would be a very bad. Itchy nose. Discover research projects by scanning technology found on missions. Research projects unlock powerful upgrades, like the thing I just got. Saving data. Do not turn off system. Good, I needed my data saved.
Discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core.
Why would you put it there?
Equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am.
Ha!
I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Yep. Battle it's my armor. Maybe?
Would a machine care about that?
It's mine.
Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
Edie would beg to differ with you.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
Oh, shut up, Miranda.
Best interests involve an airlock.
Wanna talk to
it? I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
We won't need to. Bullets can.
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this.
Yeah, Tally's gonna freak a little. Just
so
a bit.
So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
Just be careful,
Trust,
Edie.
I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
You can
Understood,
do it, Edie.
Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
Let's go talk to the Geth. I got renegade points. Where did I get renegade points from? I don't even know, man. I don't even know. I'm still getting Paragon points even though I've maxed out the Paragon bar. I want that. And I want that. And I want that. Okay. We're good. Time to go to the AI core. Salvage! Inactive Geth! Let's go turn it on. Oh boy. Stretch. Use overload on explosive containers to make them detonate with increased force. Doom, 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 doom. Okay. For some reason, you have to go through the med bay to get to the AI core. Because reasons. Okay, let's do this!
Ten Hut!
I'm turning this thing back on.
Be Ten ready. Hut, really?
Aye, aye.
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
Okay. It has a giant hole in its chest. This is a bad. It's probably what deactivated it, actually. How you doing? We need to talk.
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
No.
You said my name aboard the Reaper. Have we met?
We know
probably
of you.
Not. We know
we
of you.
We have fought a lot of Geth.
We have never met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepherd, Commander, Alliance, Human.
Yes.
Fought heretics, killed by
what?
Collectors, rediscovered
yes.
on the old machine.
Yes.
Old machine. You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the old machines.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
Ah!
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Both. Yes, okay. Just yes.
Both.
Both.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics asked the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machine's hardware to protect our future.
Aha!
Are the Reapers a threat to you too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
You have a hole in your chest, by the way.
Building?
Ours.
Oh.
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
What future are the Geth
building? Oh, I've already asked.
Ours.
Will anyone else
if they
already
involve
asked
themselves,
this?
They will.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepherd
That's
Commander
good.
Opposes the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the heretics.
Shepherd Commander?
Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
You want to
You're
work?
Asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean
Something else.
You, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are
God damn it!
There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
That works.
That seems appropriate.
Thanks, Edie.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy.
Okay! Just don't touch my systems. Don't touch the computer systems. Yay!
We anticipate the exchange of data.
Shepherd we anticipate Commander, the exchange of data.
We have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal how.
Okay.
The Geth have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is stored on a data core provided by Sovereign.
Great.
Over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
So it'll brainwash
you. So why did you need to go to the Reaper corpse?
The heretics store the code in a quantum storage device Sovereign provided. To find and destroy the virus, we needed to understand its code and data storage structures.
So the virus
I'll pretend
would
I understand
all
that.
Geth the heretics' logic, and all Geth would then go to war with organics.
Yes, Geth believe all intelligent life should self-determinate. The heretics no longer share this belief. They judge that forcing an invalid conclusion on us is preferable to a continued schism.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered
it's a special one.
Stored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes, the equivalent of your nervous system.
It indoctrinates you.
With a result of 1.33382, returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
That doesn't make any sense.
The reason they worship the Reapers is a math error?
As a math error?
To express. Your brain exists as chemistry, electricity. Like AIs, you are shaped by both hardware and software. We are purely software, mathematics. The heretics' conclusion is valid for them. Our conclusion is valid for us. Neither result is an error. An analogy. Heretics say 1 is less than 2. Geth say 2 is less than 3.
Aha! I guess.
If it were released, how quickly would this virus spread through your people?
We are networked via FTL convoys. Most would change within a day. Isolated platforms would remain unaffected until they rejoined the network.
Okay, can you find
it? Where this thing is?
The Heretics headquarters station on the edge of the terminus.
Why are we looking at each other like this?
Normandy's stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
We'll stop them.
I won't let them brainwash your race. Especially not to worship Reapers. You have my word on that.
We will begin preparations.
Yep. In the next video, guys, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.